Ryan, what are your thoughts on that?
Happy. Obviously, you know, we wanted a win. And I think only for their wonder strike we'd won the game 1-0. So, listen, pleased with the commitment and the desire and the effort of the boys, really. Obviously, you can see there we're not lying down for no one. Whether we're 1-0 down, we're doing it, we're changing it, we're going for it, because that's what we've got to do. And I think that was evident there in the second half, especially. So, relatively happy, but could be happier.
This team under you don't know how to quit, do they? They don't know when to lose.
They've got no choice, otherwise they don't play. Simple. You quit, you'd be out the door. Now, not one of them are quitting, and they don't have any desire to quit. But what they do have, desire and belief to keep going until the end, until these games are mathematically that we can't do it. But trust me, every single one of them, the staff, and you know, for the fans today as well, was very positive for us. So we've all got belief now, I believe.
I genuinely can't remember the last time that we were able to name an unchanged side for various different reasons. Was that an easy decision to make, given the result and performance at Oxford?
Yeah, and one or two probably weren't happy, but at the end of the day, you have to give credit to the lads who showed their strength and determination at Oxford and their efforts up to till we scored the equaliser and then a winner. So, listen, the lads know, you understand. You know, there's plenty of games, Saturday, Tuesday for a while, and they'll get the chances. If they sulk, they won't get a chance, but if they show me they're not sulking and they're ready to fight for the shirt when called upon, then they've got every chance of playing.
It's good, isn't it, that you've got players that aren't happy not playing? They should all be out there wanting to play.
It is, yeah, but not when you're in there for half an hour and trying to convince them that'll be alright. That's what you want. You don't want players just walking away from training and games and not being happy in terms of not playing. You want them to not be happy that they're not playing and not selected, and it's our job to give them that confidence and to build them up and to say, look, when your time gonna come, make sure you take it.